everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Reaction Therapy. I am Tom Stevens, your resident psychotherapist, here to break down the lyrics to some awesome music. And we are continuing New Artist Reaction Week. This is going to be a good one because we are entering the hemisphere of rock and roll, old style rock and roll, because today it's Alice in Chains. Alice in Chains. This brings me back to when I was younger. I think this band started in the 80s, mid-80s, I believe. And I don't know that I listened to a lot of their music back then, but I've heard the sound, and I have no idea what this song Nutshell is. But we're doing the MTV Unplugged version, so I'm going to hope that I can keep up with the sound of rock. I'll do my best. But it really is going to bring me back to the MTV days, because I was there when the very first video of MTV dropped, and boy, it was awesome. Thanks for being here. Thanks for being a part of Reaction Therapy. And thank you, if you're new, for tuning in for the first time. Please subscribe to this channel. Join the family. It's a lot of fun, and we've got a lot of great stuff coming. If you have your opinion, your insight, your feedback, know anything else about Alice in Chains, please let us know. Let me know after this video. I want to hear your comments. I think it's really cool. And New Artist Week continues every day. New artists coming out that we have not reacted to yet. So you never know what's coming around the corner. We did try some rock last week with some Linkin Park. It got blocked. That's probably going to come out later on Patreon. But for today, we are doing Alice in Chains and Nutshell, the MTV version. So without further ado, let's get into Alice in Chains. That's cool. Whoa, what a bass. Pretty cool, man. Coming out one at a time, just taking their spot. You know, this is really cool. And what a sound. This is a really distinctive, unique sound, but it's sounding, it sounds like, it's almost like a, I guess it was it Nirvana or Kurt Cobain or somebody. It does sound a little bit like that. So I don't know how similar they are. Oh, wow. What a great sound. I mean, it's amazing how many different types of genre I can listen to and really just hear it and love it. This will make me want to close my eyes, just rock back and forth, and just hear that melody, the way that they play this, these acoustics, and his voice. Like, that is power that comes in that voice. And we're facing, I mean, it's clearly, it's like, I don't know what nutshell means, but just facing the path of life and the problems in life and what we get into. Listen to this voice.
I fight this battle all alone. Mm. No one to cry to. No place to come home.
Oh.
Thank you.
Man, that's worth the whole price of admission right there. That is unbelievable how he can sing that hard, deep voice and then just go way up high to do that. And he's just chilling. Like, he's just doing his thing, going with the flow. And man, not being able to hide from things. Life is real. The problems are there. And sometimes I'm all alone. Somebody's gift of self and then his privacy. I'll try to listen to it if it comes back around, but somebody's gift of self, which is him, you know, the gift of me. And it doesn't sound like a good thing, because this doesn't sound like a good, like it's going in the positive direction, but privacy being just taken from him probably. But almost like if I can't be myself, then I'd be better dead. Like, I don't want to do it another way. And, you know, the privacy thing that just, I guess, being taken advantage of, being infringed on, being looked at, being, you know, skeptics coming. But I'd rather be better off dead if I can't be myself. My guitar. Friends don't let friends get friends' haircuts. Friends don't let friends get friends' haircuts. Just. Just so much instrumental with this, you know, the just part of what rock and roll is. It's got the music and it just plays on and on. Nice long songs with a lot of instrumental to just feel what it means. You know, these songs, just very tight, short chorus, not chorus, but even lyrics with this. It's just, it was that, looks like that one tight little packed piece of talking about life and, you know, if I can't be myself, I'd rather be dead. And, you know, things coming at me, my privacy's taken advantage of. And I feel like I'm, you know, I've been taken advantage of, I've been looked at and, you know, I'm tired of it. I don't like it. I don't want to be a part of this. And then the melody just flows. Man, that is classic rock there. Alice in Chains, Nutshell. It doesn't get any better. I mean, no matter what you like in music, sometimes when we open our ears and we just listen and we just try to hear the music, because music speaks, music helps us feel, that you'd be surprised what you can get in your body, no matter the kind of music, the feeling that you can get. And I love this. This is great. Alice in Chains, Nutshell. The MTV Unplugged version, no less. Alice in Chains fans, please give me your inside feedback. Let me know what you think. Let me know what the story is behind this. This has definitely got to be an old song. Alice in Chains goes way back to the 80s. So they have music that is pushing back. This did sound a lot like, I think it's Nirvana, like Kurt Cobain. I'm not recalling the exact song. I'm trying to as we talk right here, but I can't pull it out of my head right now. So you can let me know what the similarity is with this group. But please give me your feedback. If you're new here, please subscribe because there's more coming. This is New Artist Week, where every day we reveal a new artist that we haven't reacted to before. Thank you so much for being a part of Reaction Therapy. Remember, if you want real therapy, this is not it. This is just me talking about lyrics. Go to the link in our bio. There are resources there to get some help, because if you want it, you deserve it. Everybody should have it. Thanks again, and I can't wait to see you on the next Reaction Therapy.